Lately I've been pulling shots from my heart and using them to dig up things that I should have forgotten. Well, how can I hang on to any calm when I'm falling so fast through this and I cannot see the bottom?
It's hard on your own when you're thinking, sitting back, trying your best to help repairing all the withered cracks. Feeling lonely in a room that's full of chitter chatter. You're expected to force a smile with self-esteem shattered. We live in pain, depression doesn't discriminate on your gender or your race or your years of age. Anxiety got you trapped within a cage and makes you feel like you can never escape. So I pray for the ones that I lost. I found strength when I put my faith in God. I didn't want to be the same old song. In the meantime, the pain still goes on. I light a flame for the ones that I lost. I beat from the bottom to the top, then back to the ground again. Back to the bottom of the mountain again. We're gonna find strength in the belly of the beast, bury the demon, ready for the fight again. Medication ain't got you pacing. It's a false sense of security. Everybody giving you the third degree. I know you don't wanna listen, but it's okay to speak. Talking doesn't make you weak.
Lately I've been pulling shots from my heart, using them to dig up things that I should have forgotten. How can I hang on to any calm when I'm falling so fast through this and I cannot see the bottom?
I know it's hard with the things that you've been thinking lately. Thinking am I the only one who's crazy? Thinking it's easy for people to replace me. Hoping that someone will come round and save me. The doctor prescribed you medication daily, but now you see life through distorted eyes. Living on the borderline, I call for Christ to authorize a better mind state before I walk the line and border life. So we pray for the ones who have left, who felt they had to find peace in death. Broken promises, no pieces left for the families who grieve to the end. I know that you're needing strength, and I know that you're needing a rest. But please believe, if you speak, you will find the hope and belief that you need to succeed and break down the walls that trap you. Nobody's mad at you, walking the avenue, taking some time to reflect on your feelings. Yeah, we're blessed you're here for a reason, don't allow pain to stop you dreaming. We're blessed you're here for a reason, don't allow pain to stop you dreaming.
Lately I've been pulling shards from my heart, and I've been using them to dig up things that I should have forgotten. How can I hang on to any calm when I'm falling so fast through this and I cannot see the bottom?